Medical practitioners have continued to make clear demands regarding universal health coverage in primary health care centers from the new administration. And they want a full health coverage for Nigerians and well-equipped health centers in every neighborhood. Modupeoluwa Soremeko Ogunjobi has more.
It was all over the Nigerian media when Bill Gates visited the country, saying that Nigeria's government only spent $10 per person on health yearly. That statement got many practitioners thinking, as this is not far from the truth. However, financing healthcare had been a major concern for professionals. At an event where some of these professionals were recognized, they reiterated the need to heavily fund the healthcare sector and close up the gaps.
As the allocation to health sector does not meet what we required, I think, I believe sincerely, if the political will is there, the new government should be able to actually appropriately give health sector what it takes to drive health sector in the 21st century.
The government allocation to healthcare in the budget is minuscule. It's so small, it can't do anything. It is below the benchmark that has been put across to worldwide by the WHO. And so the private sector involvement is necessary in order to get the healthcare industry where we want it to be.
Speaking to one of the pioneers of PSS, Dorin Olukoye Rasom-Kutu's administration as a health minister, he said the new administration should redirect its priority.
Primary health care is the foundation of health. And when we look at it, it takes over more than 60% of the health requirements. But unfortunately, whatever we have been doing for it has not met at all.
There has to be universal health coverage, and there's a hack. So we expect that all Nigerians, at least 40% of Nigerians, should be covered by health insurance. And we believe it's achievable in the next 2 years.
Where government seems to be lacking, the private sector is taking over. And so you find out that, yes, Nigerians can still access some level of healthcare, but because it's not enough, and because the living, wages are low, that is why people tend to patronize, well, those you call quacks.
The Bola Tinubu administration, according to these professionals, should put words into action, increasing health budget and health coverage astronomically. Modupeoluwa Soremeko Ogunjobi, Silver Bread News 24, Lagos.